Hi everybody, Brady the Honest Woodcutter here again, bringing you another wood-filled, sweat-filled video. Anyway, so I've got a new client down in Arkansas that I have to take this cord of 16-inch seasoned wood to, and so I've been working on splitting that. I went out and here's what I got on the trailer so far, so I'm more than half done. I'm gonna let you guys get in on the end. And here's what I made yesterday afternoon. I went out and got this. There's a lot of limb wood on it, but that's pretty good. That's a nice load of wood too. So anyway, I've got these blocks here I may decide to split, and then I've got all that over there. I'm gonna have enough probably to make another trailer load, I'm thinking. So this guy wants two of these loads, and I'm taking it all the way down in Arkansas. Well, not all the way down to Arkansas, but farther than I usually go into Arkansas. And I'm getting 175 for this load. So anyway, we will set you up here so you can see what I'm doing. How's that look? I think you can see me all right. All right, we'll do this. Get her done. Still having problems with my left leg. I don't know what's wrong with it. I think maybe it's getting a little better, but it's really annoying. Oh yeah, and I'm going to start splitting with the single wedge on, and then I'll switch to the four-way here in a minute. Don't count the poles, Joe. It's already warm. It don't count. Oh, really, huh? Wanna play games? Four poles? Four? Fuck you, splitter. How's everybody doing today? Charlie Brooks, when are you gonna stop hauling walnuts to come work for me? Joe, how you doing today? Richie's Outdoors, Rock of Ages, Larry Cluck, how's everybody? Tyler, you and me in that saw, I don't know, man. I'm still thinking about it. Thank you. and stack this. I will pause it while I do so. Okay, game on. Okay, I guess I'll stop and stack. Let me watch the stack. kill, it's gonna shut off.
I knew it.
You can watch me stack. When I'm putting my wood on the truck or trailer, whichever, I try to stack it. I try to put it together like putting together a puzzle. Try to make the pieces fit as well as I can so that I get a nice tightly stacked load, because nobody wants to buy air. Difficult when I get to the back of my trailer, it's difficult just to toss them in, because then they end up in this little hole where they need to be stacked. And then if I was just tossing the wood on, it wouldn't be a big deal. But with stacking it, I can only put a little bit on here when I get back to these back couple rows before I have to stop and stack. So you know what I mean? It's all in the way. Well, that piece is too short. I'm gonna throw those off there for us. Next load of wood I take out of here is gonna be mine. I'm gonna come out. I've got some 24-inch blocks down there that were left from the guy that I was selling 24-inch wood to that I quit doing. I'm gonna split that up for us here soon, take it home, and then I've got a bunch of short stuff and stuff that was like where the limbs fell and broke and they just weren't worth cutting, stuff like that. I'm gonna take a bunch of that stuff home for us to burn. Okay, how long a video are we getting to be here? 20 minutes. I'm gonna pause again. Well, guys, that's a full cord loaded. I always end up with this little gap right here, so I have to stack some pieces up and down. But that's a pretty nice load. The guy requested a chopping block, so I told him, I said, I'll get you one. So there's a, should make a fairly decent chopping block for him. If not, I'll get him another one later. But anyway, guys, I will conclude this video. I'm gonna go deliver this load to this guy, get paid, and I will upload this as soon as I get home, and I will see you on the next one.